Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chinenyewa. So today I am out again for my daily workout. So you guys should stay tuned to my channel. Going out to go and get Akara for the house. And just say hi.
Hi.
Alright, now see you guys. To go and make the Quaker oats. See you guys later. So initially I wanted to make Quaker oats for myself and my grandma. Then I now realized we didn't have enough. So I made the remaining one for her, and I decided to make pap for myself. As you can see, it's been months since I had pap. So
it's been months since she had pap. So this one is actually refreshing for her. So now she's going to eat. I've been waiting for her. Our gas finished. My grandma's gas finished. Our backup gas finished. We have to go and buy gas. And I've been waiting for her. And she's a slow eater, so this small food that you're seeing here, it will still take up over, in fact, 20 minutes to eat. And she's still wasting time. She's going to see you guys later, eh? Uh-huh. Bye. Love you.
These are the ingredients for the stew. Tomatoes, shombo, pepper, onions, our meat, ginger and garlic, and some spices. To cook my meat, I added salt, maggi, onions, and some spices. Then I now added a little water and allow it to cook for some time. guys, so I just finished making stew for NJ. Ha! Anyway, it's okay. Just for her to be happy. Oh. Look, it's almost late, like it's almost 8. A bit close.
She feeling like it. I'm feeling like it. You see, I will live long. Just live long, as you are calling my name, I ran inside here.
I'm too much. Just look at the way I am. Because my name is stew. No problem. Let me go have my bath. Biko, bye bye.
Even if we hate stew, and
so we have come to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching this video to this very point. I'm really, really grateful. So if you enjoy watching this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Please help me grow this channel. I'm really grateful for all the love and support I've gotten from you guys for the past 1 week. I'm really, really happy. I'm grateful for all the love you've shown me. Thank you so much. See you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.